Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Morris GDQ 2017 practice tonight. Salt Android Cactus. Woo! Been looking forward to this a lot, actually, since I wasn't able to do normal stream on Friday night. I'm looking forward to this tonight. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? So I learned a couple things in the intervening time since last time. Besides that, my audio sometimes kind of does weird shit. About the speedrunning community about this game. One, that there actually is a community. Which is fucking weird. It's not weird. It just shows how fucking ignorant and stupid I am as a person to think that there wasn't already a community around this for speedrunning. And two, that they did try to submit this for AGDQ 2017. And it got declined, which is unfortunate, and it makes me kind of nervous for SGDQ next year, considering they've already declined this once. But it's not going to stop me from trying to submit it, and I'll probably, you know, give props to the speedrunning community for this and see if we can join forces and whatever. Actually get it submitted. Picking you for AGDQ. No. I wasn't even going to submit this for AGDQ. Apparently the rest of the community did and it got declined. But still going to try it for Summer Games Done Quick. So, all right, let's start off with Cactus. We seem to be doing pretty well with Cactus as far as the speed run is concerned. Submission period for SGDQ 2017 doesn't start for a few months yet. So I'm not exactly sure when that happens, but I think it's probably 3 to 4 months before the event itself, like it was for AGDQ for 2017 as well. Okay, let's get right into this, and I can flap my gums some more. So 3, 2, 1, a go. All right, let's do some damage here. Feeling good. I was an idiot and didn't save my past couple runs, so the split timer will be a little bit off until after this one, unfortunately. I get those last two. Nice, that's pretty good. So I think the best I can do, well, probably not the best I can do anyways. I can do a little bit better with Cactus if I try to time my flamethrower sweeps a little bit better. Like that, kind of, except being faster at it. Not be a slow-ass motherfucker like I usually am. And also using it much more often than I tend to do would also help a great deal. But I also need to make sure to get the right timing for the big fucker that comes at the end of this fucking level. Alright, that was pretty good, I guess. So anyways, I'm literally the top stream for Cactus tonight, huh? Well, that doesn't surprise me too much. I don't think a lot of people stream Cactus, like, period. So, you know, if I'm the top one, that's pretty damn cool. How'd we do there? $116, roughly? That's pretty good. That's okay. If I can hit $115 on first level, I'm doing okay. I'm doing better, anyways. Ah, fuck. Alright. Can I nuke that guy right away? Wow, nice. Alright. So I'm going to try a few different flamethrower strats, I guess. Stuff that I'm just pulling out my asshole right away, so I'm going to try to short controlled bursts on it rather than just going full hog, unless I'm up against a boss or something, where full hog actually does make sense. I'm going to do a little quick sweep and get that guy right away. Nice, alright. That's pretty good. Wow, so I can do... Oh, and then I fucked up there because I had very little left. That's right. So, looks like my best segment so far. If I do super, super good, I can almost get a flat 49, which would be nuts. Which would be super nuts, but honestly, I'm just shooting for better than 52-22, which isn't that much of a tall order. I just need to get fucking good at the licorice fight and not be a total scrub, and everything will be fine. But she seems to be the gatekeeper, and of course she's at the fucking end of the run, so I can't even like practice it up until I get that far. Which the rest of the game honestly isn't that difficult. So like, I probably shouldn't have just done the swap there. Licorice tends to be the gatekeeper, so what, 249 roughly there? Okay, not bad. If I was smart. Okay, that was... Oh my goodness! Oh, and I've got the auto restart on. Actually, that's both good and bad. You know what? I lost a lot of time there. Let's just back it up straight away. I forgot I'd put that back on for playing over the weekend. All right. Sorry. That's a false start. So on 3, 2, 1, a go. Oops. Oh, well, that's fine. As long as that happened, like, very shortly into the run, I'm okay with it. And it's just me being an idiot and not me being a bad player. Oh, couldn't quite get that one. There we go. All right, I'll take that. So I had, what, 116? Let's see if we can't do a little bit better this time. Got the firepower instead of accelerate, so that should help. Alright, that was not super great, but we'll go with it. Boo, yeah, you're right to be pissed off there. That was my fucking bad. Maybe if I ever get super good, I'll practice with the auto reset on. That would be something else, though. Alright, that wasn't super great. Just gotta get those guys to not get caught behind the walls, and I think it'll be a little bit better. Oh, and that was not great either. Alright, this is not gonna be any better. Oh, actually, that did turn out okay. About a buck 16. Alright, we're about on par. That's fine. Alright, that's fine. Just gotta get rid of some jitters here and everything will be okay. Oh, excuse me. Pardon me. So, if I ever get off my ass and actually talk to the community around the speedrunning of this game, we might get some fresh blood in chat. Get some other people coming in here and telling me all the shit that I'm doing wrong. Which would be super good, actually. It's the only way to improve, really. Then again, I'm not really super high into micro optimizations. To me, that doesn't seem very fun. Need to be able to make some mistakes and not be all down on myself for not saving a quarter second here and there. So we'll just have to see how that goes. There we go, that was pretty good. See if we can get a good cleanup on that. Yeah, nice. Alright, okay. So I think we're a few seconds actually ahead of last time already. Which is good. I just gotta not get cornered on this one. Everything will be fine. Restart? No, I don't think so. See, that's what I'm trying to avoid, is the stupid dumb shit where I feel like I need to restart after every stupid tiny ass mistake. Because I could get like super perfectionistic like that, right? That would be something I would do. But I don't want it to become that. If I ever get like close to sub 50, maybe that's what it'll have to be in order to improve. But until that time happens, well, fuck it. That was pretty solid. But the chances of me ever getting sub 50 are pretty slim right now. Alright, probably should have just flamed him. Ooh, that was pretty good, actually. Nice, alright, good swap. If I can get the swap while they're kind of phasing in here, that'll probably be better too. Oops, I do want that firepower now. Oh, damn, I was hoping for a triple red one there. That's right. Get good cleanup at least. Ah, so. All clear. Okay, not bad. 407-ish. Alright, this is the one where I kind of got to learn to pop an early flamethrower and kind of get around the corner for the rest of them. Ooh, and then promptly be an idiot and get knocked down right away. That would be super good too. Ah, I'm a little bit too far from that guy, though. Alright, going so far. Going good so far here. Let's see what we got. Oh, that's actually a really bad time for that. Ooh, that was getting a little dicey. It's alright, just kind of back it up a little bit. Ah, shit, it's always the shutdown there that kind of throws me a little bit since they're all fucking around. Alright, we're gonna try for a pretty decent flame cleanup, which was okay, but not super great. Alright, not bad, not bad. Okay, 11 ahead? That's not bad. That's not bad. I'll take it. We can knock Embryo out pretty good. Let's go around him a little bit. Stay close. Okay, good. Okay, that was good. That was good too. Getting the right drops for that lockdown, which is excellent. Firepower is pretty good too. Nice. All right. Okay. Excellent. Get right up in there. Torch him up. That was solid. I'm happy with that. Ooh, 26 under. Beautiful. Ah, damn. Would have been golden if I had hit that guy with the flames. That's right. Get what, 5 or 6 bursts before I can have to put it away? That's not bad. And really, probably the best from this point is to get better at aiming. Which for Cactus is a little hard because of the very tiny spread nerve weapon, but that's alright. We'll make it happen. Okay, it wasn't bad. It wasn't super great. I guess the only issue with running Cactus, like, right away means it sets a pretty good run at the beginning of the night, and then if I go try somebody a bit more exotic like Aubergine, then it's probably a lost cause. But whatever, it's fine. I need a little ego boost right at the beginning to put me on the right track here. I was gonna wait for that one for lockdown, but with all the hornets, it really doesn't matter. Fire spin, yeah, look at that. Oh, good cleanup too. Excellent. All clear. It's kinda ugly. Alright, well, accelerate's not exactly a good first power up for this stuff. Okay, knock out the two center ones, it's fine. I think as long as I have a full flamethrower going into the next kind of change here when the big reds start coming out. Alright, that was pretty solid. Alright, as long as I get two of them out, that's good. That's solid. Then I'll do a partial flame there. Get those guys. Nice. See, the old memory is starting to kick in on some of this stuff. I can remember some of the phases. But once we get to, like, zone 3, that's when it starts falling apart. The old brain ain't too good there. Alright, pretty decent cleanup, not super great. Can we get that big guy? Oh, nice. Alright, so I was gonna I try to go for that turret first, but I'm glad I turned around and nuked the big fucker. Alright, pretty solid cleanup. All clear. Do-do-do-do-do. That was a pretty ugly flame. Also a bad shutdown. Not much went right that time. Get that accelerator so I can get early full powered weapon. I don't have to run around as much. Ooh, if I can get... Ah, that was nuts. Ooh, that's pretty good, though. Just want to make sure I'm not pinning him around the corner too much. Because they have a penchant for fucking spawning, like, right around every gosh dang corner. Ooh, that's a little dangerous, but we'll take it. And then getting caught on the corners, so they don't even walk towards me. Bunch of shitheads they are. Alright, pretty solid. Okay, get through that one a little bit. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Can I torch that one? Nice, okay. Good, good, good. Goodly, goodly, goodly. Alright, decent cleanup, too. How we doing? Okay. 136, not bad. Probably not super great, but you take what you can get, and you work with it. And of course, that guy's a little bit further off. The fucking conveyor belts. Ooh, this is gonna get a little dicey unless I take care of this. There we go. Nice. There, that's good use. A little partial there, but it's alright. Ooh, that's gonna get super dangerous. Never mind. Alright, actually, accelerates are pretty good for conveyor belts. I don't have to deal with their garbage too much. Whoop, careful there. Oh, can I get the. Ah, I couldn't get the third. That's right. Doot, 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 doot. Oh, I kinda want that. Ah, wanted the firepower more than the accelerate. That's right. Maybe we'll wait that one out for a shutdown as soon as these guys are out of here. There, that's beautiful. Quick torch there, little torch there, little torch. Ah, couldn't quite get the three. Alright, reasonable cleanup too. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I think we're headed into Vespula, right? Awesome. Ooh, yeah, alright. Pretty good. It's a gold on that, too. I'm liking it. I'm liking the way this is running. I'm liking the way it's running so far. But I can also be super stupid and get knocked down, like, almost immediately here. If I try to get a little bit too aggressive, I think I'll just take a partial there. Wait to get the... shut down so I can run in and torture pretty good. Nice. All right. That was good. That was good. Good call. Good call. Man, she does this stupid garbage now. I gotta try to get my way out of there. Oh no. And then shit goes real bad. Oh my goodness. That was very dangerous. I might have to wait this one out too, which is fine actually. Oh, and then I swapped too quickly. That's right. That'll cost me a few. Probably more than a few, actually. Alright, trying to be a little bit too aggressive here. I got a bad. That's what I get! That's what I get for that! That is what I get. Alright, that's fine. You know what? That's fine. It's fine. Okay, that's gonna be a little crazy close. And probably not gonna do me any favors time-wise. Well, still shaved a few seconds. Man, my previous Espeeler must have been a pile of shit. For that one to still be a few seconds ahead. Alright, go accelerate, keep it rolling. Nice, good decision to swap there. Oh, nice, and I got that guy on the torch too. Beautiful. Alright, keep fucking moving forward on this one. Alright, that'll do. Yes, roughly 52 seconds ahead of last run. The only problem with this is I forgot to save my final run last time, so it's a little bit off, as you'll be able to tell with the Medulla Hyper Mode thing there. See, I'm not a very good speedrunner. I don't remember to do a lot of shit. this is bad. All right, a little slow down there. Oh, and then I lost it. Oh, and then a knockdown. Wow, that's great. That's super good. All right, I'm going to try to leave the laser a little bit because I need some help here, apparently. Okay, it's fine. We're going to torch it now. It's done its job. All right, so I've already lost a few seconds on this because of that stupid knockdown. Tried to get super aggressive with the swaps. It didn't work out. Did not work. I'm not going to torch that one yet. Let him do his job on that. All right. Oh, no, with another knockdown. Oh, boy. Oh, it's not going great now. Yeesh. All clear. Yuck. Watch a complete noob try and fling a Salandra cactus. You know, you're not incorrect. You are not incorrect there. Alright, at least get those guys out of there. I see you're going with the drill sergeant approach to motivate me. I guess somebody needs to, right? Hey Shane, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, that was pretty solid. Oh, there was one left over there? That's garbage. Alright, I retract my that was pretty solid remark. Did I get two of them on that? Nice. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, I should probably get the fuck behind the box. There we go. This is zone 2 or 3. This is zone 3. Gosh, memory's not super good. Fucking fire spin, yeah. If I had gotten those last two, that would have been pretty good. Hey, alright, that's getting a little harsh now. I could come up with a witty retort, but I don't want to insult your grandmother. I really don't. That would be bad karma. Oh, okay, we're just gonna get away from that one a little bit. There we go. Oh, that was a bad choice on that one. Woo! Alright. What would weird me out a little bit is if your grandmother was watching this so she could hear my reply, but you know what? I'm not going to judge on that. Okay, that was an okay transit, I think. Ooh, trying to get a little aggressive there, and I didn't like it. Can I get that guy at least now? A little bit? Alright, it's fine. Ooh, it's going to make me do a weapon swap there. I'm gonna go with a partial here just cause. Nice. Alright, that's pretty solid. Oh, okay. I always forget if that spin actually hits me or doesn't. Oh, can I get that guy too? Nice. Alright, I'll take it. Pro tier singing. Wow, that's being real generous. Towards my singing. Thank you. I mean, that's very flattering. Glad you think so. But holy shit. Oh, a shutdown? Yeah, okay, I'll take that. Oh, I shouldn't have swapped back. I should have torched him first. Alright, let's do that right through there. Oh, that was close. Pretty close. Okay, it's getting a little dicey. It's fine, though. Okay, get that one through. Where's the last one? Oh, he's caught on the fucking corner! Oh, why do they do that to me? Don't do that to me. That's so trash. Ah! How the fuck do you get caught in a fucking round surface? Stupid garbage asshole. Ah! Oh, of course, and then that guy didn't get torched. Alright, Zone 3 is not looking friendly to Cactus tonight. Ah, should have waited. Alright, 3 out of 4 isn't bad. Revenge of the stupid assholes. Man, they already got their revenge in this game. I don't see how that would be good sequel material. Alright, we'll grab that for safety, I guess. If they really wanted to be cruel with a sequel to this game, it'd be nothing but conveyor belts and those damn blue toaster dog things. That would be the worst. And a whole butt ton of mines. Oh, fuck. See? Conveyor belts getting me every time. Gosh dang garbage. Oh, corners. Lots of corners. Yeah, you know, the toaster dogs, the little tiny ones that either grab onto you or shoot missiles. Those fucking things. I call them toaster dogs, so they look like toaster dogs. See? These things, right there. Little white ones. The blue ones are worse. Ooh, wow. That's pretty good. Can I torch that one right away? Alright. Let's let that one go a little bit. Down, bop, 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 beep, beady, boo. Bop, 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 beady, boo. More circles, worth that. Yep, that would be a true sequel, wouldn't it? Be the worst. Oh, this fucking conveyor belts. The worst. Alright, that was a pretty solid cut across, though, at least. Bad time to get a shutdown. Actually, no, that was pretty solid. Can we get a good cleanup at least? Yeah, alright. We'll take it. All clear. Wow, alright. We still recovered 25 seconds off that, despite an awful transit. Okay. Take it. Initiating containment protocol. Jeez. Oh, and then I screwed up the opening flamethrower there. You know what? That's fine. That gives me some time. Gives me some time to work with this stuff here. Oh, I got a little spooked. Probably could have done it, but I got a little spooked there. Alright. And I'm not sure how much time I can shave off the Justice fight, because I think... Oh, wow, that was pretty good. So I think my initial runs with this were not bad. Whoop! We'll torch him up good. We'll back off to get another fucking... Whoa, that was good. That was pretty good. recovered a few seconds, shaved a few seconds. If I didn't fuck up that that first flamethrower, could have cut a few more seconds. See, these blue fucking toaster dogs right here, you shits, the worst. Can I torch this guy still? Oh, it's close. It's close. They get a little closer. Alright, pretty solid. Do a quick sweep there. Yeah, alright. Not bad. Toaster Dog from Secret of Evermore. Yeah. I like that game quite a bit. And yes, I do remember the Robo Dog from there. Can we get those two out of there? Thank you. Ooh, it's getting dicey. Can I get that guy? Oh, not quite. It's all right. Whoa. Just dropping it straight on my head. Fuckers. Oh my goodness. I'm my own worst enemy with that garbage. Just fucking sky across the level right into him. Because I'm an idiot. Whoop. Careful now. Accelerate would be real good right now. Oh, of course, the one time I want it. Get that guy out of there too, please. Thank you. All right, we're gonna have to do a distance shot on this one. There, pretty good. Oh, I gotta get away from those fucking pillars though. Giving me a little bit of the agita. Oh, that was bad. That was a bad flamethrower. Alright, not bad. That was a better one to make up for it. Yeah, of course I know the official names. Oh man, you should not trust me for official names. Most of them will be quite profane. Most of them are quite profane. In fact, I'd go so far as to say all of them are quite profane. Oh, alright. We'll accelerate, that's good. Actually, no. Keep that guy going for me a little bit. Nice. All right. Doop, 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 doop. All right. Not great cleanup, but I'll take it. I'll take it. Cleanup doesn't end in me getting knocked down. That's probably as best as we could hope for. All right. That was pretty solid. I'll do a partial here to get rid of that big fuck. Alright, that was good. We'll swap off to recharge a little bit. Oh, can we get that guy? Nice! Alright, feeling better about that. Is there a double down here? It's just a single one. Alright, and we go across. Can we get both of them? Nice! Okay, alright. Do-dee-doo. Whoa, that's a little dangerous. Woohoo! Okay, that one would have capped me pretty good. Hadn't gotten that shut down. Ooh, okay, good swap back to avoid that shit. Yeesh. Do-dee-doo-dee-doo-dee-doo. Okay, that's good. I usually like to wait for the swap on that. That's alright. Ooh, can we get this guy out of there? Ah, not quite. That's alright. We'll make it work. Okay, swap on over. It's fine. Alright. Woo! Okay. Oh, we tried the reverse on that one. Didn't work. That's fine. Ooh, alright, get up in there. There you go. Alright. Get around that corner, you fucker. What a shit. I don't like it. Trying to fucking hide from me. Alright, can we get that? Alright, fine. Just redirect a little bit. Ah, oh, damn. This is a very weak partial. Oh, that's bad. All right, this is good, though. Good time for a lockdown. Okay. Good cleanup. Pretty good cleanup. Ah, then it's focus, and then was it reassembly after this? Oh man, the two worst ones right in a row. Oh, that was a good first flame. All those little red fucks out of there. There we go. Okay, pretty solid. Give him a little torch. I didn't want to waste the shutdown there. That's all right. Get that guy out of there. Nice. Okay. Do a little cross-court shooting. It's fine. Can we get that guy out of there too? No. We'll have to use the shutdown again. It's fine. Oh, damn. I thought that was the transition right there. That's right. Hit that guy and that guy. Nice. Okay. That's great, actually. Super good. Want firepower going into the transition here. There. Perfect. Ooh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Ooh, I just got to watch the lasers a little bit. Ooh, that wasn't the greatest. That's right. Alright, point for that one. Woo! Okay, careful on that. Of course, there's one guy around the corner. Ooh, can I get both of them? Nice! Alright, that was pretty solid. Pretty solid flames there. Ooh, can we get you to help me out there? Nice. All right. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, let go of me, you fucks. You start grabbing me unexpectedly. That's not good. Not fucking great. Ooh, can we get good cleanup on this at least? Not bad. Not bad. All right. All clear. Ugh. Oh, it was repeater, not assembly. I always forget about the second big green one. It's not great. Well, we'll just wait for it to recharge a little bit and then go back in. Oh, and there's a third one too. Wow, my memory's firing on all cylinders tonight. All right, knock a few of these fuckers out. Nice, okay, all right. Battery, don't care. Would like the firepower though. All right, pretty solid. Oh my god, the bombs. Okay. Little weapon swap action there. Gotta do it. I get a little spooked. Fucking knee-jerk reaction. Oh, I thought I had more flame for that guy. Oh well. Oh, jeez. The hitbox on those are still a little freaky. Can't quite do it. Solid. Ooh, watch out for that one now. Okay, that's good. Yeah, nuke him right over the fucking edge there. Beautiful. Alright. Whoop! Yeah, you fucking finished the job for me. What a bro. Fucking laser dude comes through finally. Great there, but I'll take it. Oh, and there's a big fucker right on the fucking hair edge of everything there. Is he dead yet? He is not dead yet. Now he is.
Ooh, not great. Oh,
woo! That got a little tight. A little tight there. All clear. Ooh, gained 20 on that one as well. Ooh, okay, I'll take it. All right, fucking Venom. But don't get an early knockdown here. Nice. Wow. That was solid. All right. Take it. Can we get... All right. That's fine, I guess. Oh, wow. That's good. So it handles it for 3 and unfortunately puts me at a bad spot for this one. Oh, maybe not. Maybe that was pretty good. Okay. Okay, that was a good swap. Always try to time that one out a little bit. Okay, also a good swap. So I know Flamethrower takes about 3 of these guys down, which is solid. Probably more, I got the shutdown. 4, wow, that's solid. All right, I'm gonna do that guy across the way. Okay, that's good. That's good and solid. Oh, I biffed the timing on it a little bit. That's right. This goes out okay. Yeah. All right. Actually, no, that might be okay. That can torch him up real good. Oh, that's good. That's usually the fucking phase that gives me the problems. Oh, good moves. Woo! Okay, that was a pretty decent Venom fight. Whoa, gained a minute on that? That's kind of weird. Whoa. Okay, let's get through that a little bit. Whoa, nice, all right. Flame spin, oh, I didn't have money flames there. Oops, all right, it's fine. Can I get, oh wow, almost got all 4. That's ridiculous. Fucking filthy. Oh, that's good timing for that. Woo, careful. Oh, that's solid. Oh, that's dangerous. Can we get both of the big ones and that one? Holy shit, oh, super good. Oh, good timing for that too. Oh man, super good. All right, let's just keep it rolling. No time for problems here. Try to get the good transitions. Oh, that's pretty good. There we go. Dangerous. But holy shit, paid off. Oh. Okay, all right, it's all good. Big fucks out of here, please. Oh, hopefully he nuked a couple of his buddies on his way out. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, that's super good. Oh, this is super dangerous. Oh no, all right, let's back it off a little bit, it's fine. Oh, with the good fucking clutch. Oh, cleaned it up. Oh, super good. Wow. All right. I'm happy with that one. Anytime I can S plus that one, that's really solid. Holy shit. No idea. All right. Just stop one of those from going off. It's fine. Crap, I put the fucking firepower all the way over there. Alright, it's fine. Just go with it. I'll do an early fucking swap for that, just because. Nice, alright, good split there. A little dicey. It's fine though. Just want to split this up properly. Ooh, that makes me really nervous when both those guys shoot off there. Oh, and then one lands right on me. Fucking Blue Toaster Dogs again. Again with the kill. Jackholes. Oh, excuse me. I need that, please. Thank you. Alright, that's good. Ooh, that's good. That's really good. Appropriately timed shutdown. Ooh, alright. Gets dangerous when the turret's on with those fucking bomb canisters coming about. Oh! Ho! Whoa! Ho! Whoa! Oh, jeez! Oh, get through there! Oh, no! One last fucker. The gatekeeper on that one. What a shit. What a shit. Oh, got me good. Got me good. I was about to say, if I clutched that one out somehow. Oh, wow. Fucking highlight of the night. But alas, it was not to be. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Torch him. Torch him a little bit for me, please. Woo! Oh, it's getting a little dicey. That's fine. Nice. Oh man, clean the shit up, please. Alright, that's good. That's good. Alright, that's not a great cleanup. It's okay though. Whew. Alright. This is okay. It was okay. Oh, besides the clutch knockdown there, that was not bad. Oh shit. Look out for that guy. Whoa. Alright. It's alright. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. You gotta stay on your toes. Gets rid of a robot the size of a house taken down by a little toaster dog. Story of my fucking life right there. Let me tell you what. Oh, wow. Ooh. Whoa, that's embarrassing. Oh, jeez, that guy's just spitting too much fire there. All right, just walking around. It's fine. Just dial it back a little bit. This will be a little bit slow. Just got to be safe. One knockdown is more than plenty. That firepower. Oh, nice. Alright. Only I would have left that laser, but ran its course right when I hit the lockdown. Or shutdown, whatever the fuck it's called today. Get a few of those out, please. Okay. Alright, good. Get both of the big ones out. Nice. Alright, good cleanup there. Oh, can I grab the firepower? Yes, just barely. Lost chain, but don't care. Careful now. Oh, one fucker left, huh? Alright, let's be easy about this here. Alright, that's good. That's good. Get it through. That guy's outlived his usefulness. Okay. Oh, jeez! Oh, wow! Had to back right down. Oh my goodness. Oh, get through, please. Oh, playing dangerous. Playing super dangerous. Oh, ah. Taken down by a fucking splash damage garbage. Oh, okay. Get all the big fuckers out of there. That's cool. Okay, that's one. That's one. Oh my god, this is too much going on. Okay, there you go. Eat that shit, please. Oh, dancing behind that. Oh, alright. Let's clean it up good now. Not bad. We'll drive by flaming. Whew, okay. Oh, gained a little bit. Just a touch on zone 5. Not too much, though. Not too much. This could still go very wrong with the fucking licorice fight. This could go very, very wrong. Licorice likes to end my runs. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I get three of them. Three of them, that's pretty good. Pretty solid there. Okay. Oh, and then the last one fucking hides around the corner, you coward. There you go. You get another one? No, that's right. Alright, you gonna help me out a little bit with their lasers? A little bit, a little bit. Oh, on the transition, yes! Torch this guy real quick, please. There we go. Beautiful. That was a fucking beautiful play. Alright, that's what I like to see right there. Fucking lockdown right on the transition to the big fuckers. Nice. Oh, super good. Alright, now I just gotta not fuck up the licorice portion of it, and we'll be good. No, I would have preferred an accelerate. But, oh wow! Caps me right away. Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. If I can get her around the corner, that's awesome. That's my battery, fuck you. Fuck, yes. Alright, let's get her, get the batteries around the corner though. That's what I need. Nope. Give me that. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Torture. Yes. Now give me that battery. That sweet, sweet battery. Thank you. No! Oh! Fucking sniped! Fucking sniped me on that one. What a bitch! I'll take that one though, thank you. Oh fuck, it's alright, it's alright. Knockdowns aren't as big an issue. Just gotta make sure she doesn't snipe these batteries from me. That's mine. Fuck you! Oh, fuck off! Fucking trash! Okay, that's good. That's good, that's my battery, fuck off. Shit, she got two of them. That's not great. Oh, shit. Snipes me. Get up, 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 up. Because I need whatever battery is coming through here. That's mine. Eat a dick. Eat a dick. That's mine. Fuck you. Woo. Oh, Jesus. All right. Fuck. That licorice fight is the worst. I hate it so much. Oh, okay. Well, still a little bit ahead, but... lost a bit of time on it. Alright, can't relax yet, but whoa, that's a load off. Not getting just fucking gatekeeped right the fuck out of there. Good god. Eat a dick, that's fine! Yeah, that's right. Fucking Mr. Bond, 2016. Ooh, careful with that. There we go. Alright, this is pretty solid, pretty solid. Get up in there. Oh, with the spin! Eat shit, embryo. I'm gonna get up in there with the second one. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, all right. Feeling good about that a little bit. Because usually I get a little aggressive on embryo there. Then it doesn't turn out very well. I'll torch this one right away in the hopes of... nice! Okay. And dance around a little bit. And get up in there with an almost full flamethrower. Oh, that's feeling real good now. Feeling real good before she does the second behinds. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Okay, and get a nice full flame on lockdown there too. Oh, that was dangerous. Shouldn't have done that. Oh, a little bit. Okay, all right, it's fine. It's fine. A little touch there. Oh, I'm gonna get right up in there. Fuck you, Justice. Also gonna get up in there. Oh, damn it. That was bad. But, you know what? It's fine. Okay, alright. You know what? I'll take it. I need a little bit of help, though, here. Okay, it's fine. Another fucking accelerate. Alright, just be careful with this now. Oh, fuck! Gets me capped while I was looking. Caps me while I was looking. Alright, we're gonna try to go in. Go full fucking force in there! Oh! Yes, lockdown! Okay. That saves a little bit. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Lost a little bit of time there. Alright. Save this a little bit. Save myself a little bit. It's really the fast ones that kind of worry me. You just carve a path straight on through. Oh, that's bad. Come on, get up. Oh, jeez. Oh, capped me again. Fuck, it's the exact problem I had last time, where I was like 1 second off my PB because I got knocked down at a very unfortunate part. Okay, that was good. Get fucking on there. Hurry. Come on. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Hurry. We're so close. Come on. Woo! 5207! I'll take it. Alright. Oh, shit. Okay. That's super good. I'm saving that before I fucking forget. Yikes. Fucking save that shit. Fucking save those bests. Oh, wow. Alright. That put me a little... gave me the shakes a little bit at the end. Because I knew it was going to be fucking bad. Do it again at 3 minutes faster. Yeah, I'll work on it. Hey, if I can get almost a 49 flat if I super pro everything, right? Oh, my good. My goodness. Heart's beating a little fast there. Whew. I probably could have made sub 52 if I hadn't gotten those stupid knockdowns at the end. Coulda, woulda, shoulda, though. Alright, that was super good. Let's give Starch another go. I think I finished with Starch last time and didn't do a too great a job with it. So maybe we can redeem ourselves just a touch. Just a little touch tonight. Whoa! Oh, adrenaline's flowing now. All right. 3, 2, 1, a go. All right. 5207, the time to beat. Gonna be a little bit tougher to burst mode Starch's missiles here. Although it should be a little bit easier to distribute him than the flamethrower, so we might be able to pull ahead a little bit if I get the missile strats down pretty good. Since they kind of just seek out their own targets, I don't have to worry about aiming it so much. Try to prioritize the ones behind the stupid garbage so I don't have to go fucking run for them. Let's save this a little bit though for the dude that pops out of the box in very short or dead, like right there. Maybe I can even clean up with this. Nice. Wow, that was pretty good. That was a few seconds off right there. $112 instead of $116? I'll take it. Actually, I should have waited on that because of the big red fuck that's coming out. That's right. I should still be able to do this. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. We can do this. Alright, not bad, not bad. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. And good to see you too, Omega Weapon. Since you are in lurk mode, it seems, right? That's cool. That's cool. Oh, that was a bad fucking swap for that. Maybe I gotta be a little bit more judicious with those missiles. Since the laser primary is already pretty good. You're a biscuit maker at Hardee's, huh? Yeah, well, it's a job, right? Congrats. Job's a job, better than unemployment. Alright, that was okay, I think. I think I fucked up a couple of those missile swaps, though. Be a little bit careful with those, because the big fuckers are going to come after this transition. Right there. All this happens to include washing dishes and restocking from the freezer. Yeah, you gotta watch that fine print, man. That's how they get you. That's how they get you. Although that's pretty expected for retail food service, right? That you do a whole bunch of other shit that they ask you to do. But yeah, job's a job. Sometimes you just need money. And a job ain't a bad way to go about getting it, so. Ooh, that's getting a little nuts already. Alright. Is that a big fucker over there? Of course it is. Yeah, can I get him? Oh, come on, he wasn't off of that? Oh, what a shit. What a shit. That's right, I'll take it. It's fine. So 5207, that is gonna be a rough thing to beat. And how did nothing get exploded by all those missiles? That seems a little bit like trash to me. I guess it's just me, though. Alright, we'll save that a little bit. Hopefully get all those. Good, good, good. Alright, just push it right on through. It's fine. Fucking tank those hits. Yeah, free lunch, eh? Alright. Oh, there's perks, I guess, right? Whoa! Skied right past that one. Alright, well, hopefully cleanup on this will be a little bit better. Since I got the fucking direct shot weapon. And the missiles that should do my job pretty much for me. Excuse me, pardon me. Not bad. Not bad cleanup. It looks like we might be a couple seconds ahead still, huh? Alright, I'll take it. 748 off? Okay, okay. Not get the stupid early knockdown on Embryo here. See, this is where Cactus excels at fucking close quarter bosses. Just fucking torches them. Torches their faces right off. Of course, once I get level 3 laser, Starch can do the same pretty much thing. With her primary, even. But still, it's those couple seconds right in the beginning that'll make the fucking difference here. Alright, that's pretty good too. Yeah, okay. Get him before he does the stupid bullshit. Nice, alright, that was pretty good follow-on. pretty good follow-on. Looks like I lost a couple seconds there. Might be back to even. Ooh, still just a touch off a second. All right, that's okay. That's okay. It'd be pretty crazy to set PB two in a row here, but... And really, the most time I could save is on that fucking licorice fight again. She managed to fucking scrape two batteries out of my grasp. What a shit. What a shit she managed to do that. So we'll have to see how it goes with Starch. Just sucks because Cactus is secondary. You gotta get right up in there. And face-to-face with Licorice is not a fun proposition. Fucking cuts you right down. Managed to get some fucking around corner shots too, which is kind of garbage, but... You know, take that at as you may. Alright, that's good. Fucking Hornets out of my face here. Ah, bad shutdown there. That's right. Nice, okay. Ah, I was hoping to get that guy from behind the corner so I didn't fucking laze him again, but whatever. It's fine. Not quite as reliable as taking out the big fucks, those missiles. They just kind of go where they may. No control over them, really. That's right. We'll deal. We'll deal. And get good cleanup on this. Ah, that's pretty solid cleanup, at least. Oh, of course they didn't go after those two. Fucking three missiles on one bomb. Come on. Ugh, sounds kind of dirty. Two of them couldn't be smart enough to go after the untargeted enemy, huh? Oh well. I guess what do you want from a dumb old missile launcher? Aw, oh, fuck, it got rid of the fucking shutdown. Garbage trash. Alright, walk it in. Walk it right in there. There we go, that's better. Full on death laser is where it's at. Oh, ah, of course. And both targeted the same guy again. You shit. Get around that corner. Yeah, nice. Okay. That is good cleanup. Ugh, bad cleanup. Alright, well, that'll do it. I'll take it. Good news is I don't think I've had a knockdown yet, so that's something to celebrate, maybe. Alright, so we've already kind of recognized Cactus as a pretty good speed character. Or at least not unbalanced in enough ways to really make it bad. Ooh, careful with that, though. Alright. Can we get that? Nice. Okay. Alright, can we not get that guy caught on the corner again, please? Thank you. Ooh, that might have been a bad timing for that one. That's okay. Still managed to pull it out. DPS, close range DPS, pretty silly. It is a little ridiculous, isn't it? Just get right up in that grill and zzz the hell out of something. and then I get dumped on. Oh, shit. Wasn't paying attention to my rear there. Fucking got KO'd. Alright. Wasn't a bad time to get it, I guess. Oh, good. Conveyor belts. Of course, I can freeze the two big fucks up there. Whoa, excuse me. Although her secondary being able to shoot around corners is pretty fucking rad. So props to that. Even if the heat-seeking capabilities aren't the super greatest, she's at least got that going for her. Get a few missiles over there too, thank you. Oh, that's a bad one to have right there. There we go, that's better. Wow, just fucking charge right through. Love it. Just want to get the one fucking way the hell out of there. Whoa, careful. All right, good cleanup. Good cleanup. They bunched up nice and good. Ah, we're still a little bit behind now, though. Lost a few seconds. Well, if I don't... Well, wait. How did I do with Cactus on Vespula? I think it was okay, right? I didn't get any stupid knockdowns. I was aggressive, but not stupidly so, right? And maybe it worked out okay? Don't rightly remember. It seems so long ago. Now I gotta get right up close to her, and I don't like doing that. Don't like doing that at all. Oh, and then that happens, and then that happens, and I need to fucking defend myself. Fuck off! Oh my goodness, that's so dangerous. But holy shit, it worked. I'll take it. Shit. Alright, I'll take the three right in the face. Just to get me out of there. Oh my god, that's so dangerous. Perfect. Oh my goodness, perfect. Oh wait, I missed the fucking shutdown on that. Oh, that's trash. That's a little trash. That's fine, we'll just finish it off right there. We might have pulled this back a little bit. Come on, hurry, 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 hurry. Okay, we pulled it back a few secs. Heh, a few seconds. I mean, of course. Alright. That's good. It's a good little safety. I don't know if I like that. Yeah, I don't really like the fucking lockdown right around that corner there. Whoa, careful there, though. That might have been a poor choice. Whoa, careful there. Getting a little dicey. Excuse me, pardon me. Just gonna charge here real quick. No probs. You get that guy right away? Nice. Fucking, yeah, I see you trying to sneak around the back, you shit. Been ruining my day. You dick. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, alright. Almost got a little zzz to me. Whoa, alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Oh, careful though. There we go. Some help with the little. Oh, jeez, got a little too close. Fuck. Pretty much the same thing I did last time, I think. All right. Oh, not great. Not great cleanup. I can still. All right, so I can get a better transit. We might gain a few here. Can we get them all? Nice. All right, I'll take it. Okay, this is better. It's better. Wasn't super great. Fucking dangerous too. All right. I'm gonna back off just a little bit because I knew the laser was on its way. I'm gonna count on these guys to kind of save me. Alright, good thing I backed off a little bit. Or no, maybe it was checkpoint last time that I kind of fucked up. Well, shit, then I didn't gain any time. So I still fucked up checkpoint. Alright, I'll wait that one out too, since lockdown doesn't make sense for bombs! Jesus fuck! Wow, how did that not just knock me right the fuck out? That seems a little weird. Whatever, I guess I'll just go with it. Alright, it's good lockdown there. All right, that's not great cleanup. Heat with starch is not bad, I guess. Can't really use her secondary very well here, though. It's just a bunch of fucking bugs. Just kind of save it for when the big fucks start piling in here. There we go. See? Now that works. That worked a bit better. Oh, no, come on! Ah, shit. I knew I popped that a little early, but I figured it would have carried me through. Damn it. Shit, damn, fuck. Hey, Crab Milk Mickey, how you doing? Eggplant Forsaken. Not yet. I might still have time for one more run. Might do a good old obby run. Well, fuck. Gotta get caught on the goddamn corner again. What a shit. Alright, we have to be a little bit cool about this one. This is a healthy breakup. No, I didn't break up with her. What the fuck are you talking about? Don't believe those rumors. Oh, how does shit like that even get started? Come on now. I like my eggplant. Whoa, look out for that guy. Get that fucker. All right, we got it. Give me cat, please. Thank you. Whoa, shit. Fuck. Got me all flustered thinking about eggplant now. Come on, don't do that to me. Whoa, alright, that one was a bit more on point. Oh, there's one more right on the other side, or did the flames take care of that for me? Alright, good. Get rid of all that. Nice, good cleanup at least. Fuck. And there's one more, it's the big rotating one, right? Yeah, fuck me. Alright, good. That big fucker out of there right away. All right, good round the corner shot. That was a little dicey. Normally I reserve starts just for infinity drives, since she seems to be the best for that. Oh, look out. Seems to be far and away the best for that one, but I figure. Test her out on the little speed circuit here. I'll fuck off with that. Holly's my girl for dailies. Starch is good for infinity drive. Aubergine is just plain old fun to play. And seems Cactus and Starch are both pretty good for speed. Oh man, that could have been bad. Although I'm sure like Coral would be pretty good for speedruns too, since she just fucking rocks the face off of every boss. Well, most bosses anyways. But I just cannot. I cannot get over playing with her. It's just not a style I am very good with or want to be very good with. But we'll just take it as it comes, I guess. Hey, struggling to beat bosses with eggplant, come on. She's not that bad with bosses. I will grant that my record with her on boss rush isn't super good. But I don't think she's that bad for bosses. I just gotta not be stupid. Really, it's usually on me. It's not on her at all. It's my fucking fault. Like 80% of the time. Probably 90%. Okay, fine, 95%. Not a percent higher. Oh, shit. Alright, excuse me, pardon me. I will say that her black hole is fucking fantastic for Venom's final phase. Makes that fucker just freeze right the fuck up. Alright, oh man, this is a bad cleanup. Oh, wow, zone 3 was kind of Starch. Alright, I'll take it. Objectively the slowest out of all the characters, really? Yeah, you're probably right. Now, I'm not gonna argue that point because it's... Oh, shit. And then I get right up in there because I'm being an idiot. Ah, oh, jeez, what did I do that for? It's garbage. Oh, this Justice fight is already bad. Maybe I can salvage it a little bit. Ah, damn it. At least I ate it, like, immediately, so I didn't lose much weapon power. Ugh. See, Starch would be really good for boss rush, since she would be fully powered by this time. Whoa, getting a little close on that. Oh, I'm gonna dance in and out on that. It's fine. Oh, nice. Alright, I'll take it. Ooh, okay. Looks like I lost most of whatever I gained, if not all of it. Yeah, that wasn't super good. Still a second ahead, though. Somehow. Yikes. Ah, these fucking blue dogs are the worst. Oh, boy. I test runs with each character on the CSS speedrun. 60 seconds behind on bosses, huh? Ugh, that's not great. Well, okay. I will concede that point for sure. But she is very fun to play as. Speed or no. And she's fucking great for support. Did a little multiplayer this over the weekend. Fucking great support character. Rushing right in and saving the day. Pulling those mean old robots away from your cohorts there. Perfect. Fucking perfect. Oh shit, that was bad. Bad play there. Well, maybe it wasn't that bad. Whoa. Let's be careful there. Try to stay away from the corners. I always say I'm gonna do that, and then I never do, because I'm an idiot. Whoa! Oh! Get fucking wrecked by that shit. Shout out to number 8 on Justice. Gee, who could that be? I have no idea who that guy is. Probably some scrub lord, right? Ah, dude, this fucking nestles right between those pillars. What a shit. Actually, it's been a while since I looked at the boards. What is the top speed for Aubergine on speedruns.com there? Can somebody look that up real quick for me, since I'm in the middle of something? I'm sure you already looked that up for me, but I'm just kind of curious what that is and if I could get even marginally close to it. Probably not, but, you know, always good to dream. Whoa, get wrecked laser. Oh, get wrecked me. Fuck. Fucking spawn the lasers in between all those pillars. Fucking worthless. Oh, good. Yes. Hold on to me. Great. Super great. This is exactly what I needed. Gosh, zone 4 is not great. Not going super good. Oh, yeah. Here incoming everything. Shit. Oh, good. Alright, let's at least get a decent cleanup, please. Oh, boy. Probably lost a lot of time on that one. We can get an okay relay. Oh dear. Yeah. Okay relay, aka get knocked down almost immediately. Okay, good start on that one at least. Oh no, give me that. I'm not leaving that behind again. Fucking costing me like 20 seconds. Goddamn trash. Oh jeez, alright. Oh, I don't know if the weapon swap saved me or just made me jump a little bit. Whoa! Careful. Careful. Do 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 do. Alright, we're just gonna back that one up just real quick. Alright, that's good right there. Yeah, around them corners. Yeah, right. Fucking just walk right on by. Eat shit. Everything. Oh, nice. Oh, super close. All right, take it. Oh, whoa, careful. Easy there, fella. A little close there, huh? Ah, I wanted the firepower. Gosh dang it. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Ooh, I'm gonna rush in for that one. Yeah! Whoa, Jesus. Alright. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just soiling myself there. All right, can we at least get a good cleanup on this? Yeah, that was pretty decent. Oh shit, it's not over. Fuck. Damn it. Well, good. Just wasted 2 seconds for fun there. That's fine. Da 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 doo 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 doo. Run invalidated. You know, you're probably not wrong. You're probably not wrong. That's for dang sure. If that ends up being like the couple seconds that puts me over my now new PB, I'm gonna be fucking I'm gonna be fucking really upset. Ooh, okay. We'll take that one. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Oh, oh shit, come on! Drops me right in the fire. You dick. Ugh. Fucking trash. I guess that was my fault. I wasn't paying attention to where I was. Ugh. Ugh, feels real bad right there. Fuck. This is so trash. Oh man. Every time I think I might be getting okay at this game, something like that comes along, it's like, nope, you're still trash. Oh man. Pretty good. Pretty good. Thanks for putting me in my place right there. Oh, still got the moves on the weapon swaps at least. Well, not there though. I get torched by the flames? The laser wasn't quite there yet. Ah, fuck me. Wow, alright. Zone 4 not being friendly. Losing a bunch of time here. Of course there's one more around the corner. Of course, why not? What is it, fucking repeater? What is that, a poison tank? Looks like a poison tank. A little tiny to make out whatever that symbol is on there. Can we get that guy? Yeah! Oh, what did I get? What did I get hit by there? Oh, that's trash. Fuck me. Oof. Man, this run has gone really sour in the past couple levels here. Oh, yeah, it's just blocking me wherever I go. That's super good. Oh, it's a Twitch branded beverage. Okay, all right. That's close enough. Yeah, I guess. Oh, almost ate it right there. Super good. IR Pro. Bad shutdown. Oh, how did that not just knock me the fuck out? Wow. All right. Well, I guess I'll take a mercy there. Jesus. That was a little nuts. Well, I saw the purple on the thing, and I saw what looked to be a skull and crossbones. So I'm like, yeah, well, that's kind of the international symbol for poison, right? Oh, of course, it spawned it all the way. Oh, gee. Wow, what a play. Fucking almost knocked me right out, right there. Holy shit. It was really trying. Really trying from downtown. Holy hell. What a play. Oh, did I have a weapon swap going on? All right. Oh, I wasn't paying attention, apparently. About to say, there's no way I couldn't have eaten it there. Yeah, well, there we go. That's good. Oh, this is real good. It's going real solid now. Good shit. Yes, give me some help. Ah! Look out! Oh my goodness, that guy. Fuck off, please. Yeah, oof. Losing a lot of time there. We up to Venom now? Yeesh. 26 seconds. I might still be able to recover that with a good licorice fight, but we'll see. We'll see. That'd be a fucking miracle. A non-denominational holiday miracle. But with Starch as bad as she is on Venom, I don't know if I'll be able to pull this out. Okay, that was a pretty solid triple at least. Ooh, that got a little close. Okay. A little nervous there. Oh, come on! No! Oh, that ruins it right there. Oh, almost took another hit. Jesus. Would have been super bad. Oh, goodness. Now it's not going great. Alright, solid. Okay, is that gonna hit him? No, of course not. Fucking way the fuck far away. Ugh. Oh, this was a bad angle. Oh, shit. Oh, careful now. Oh, get off my ass. There we go. Okay. Eesh. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time on Venom even. That's not great. Get up in there. Nice. Do the little tiny spider explosions hit him too? If they get all up in his grill? Huh. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't great. Not a great Venom. Lost another almost 20 secs right there. Oh, did we get a good transition? Yeah, okay. That's a pretty solid transition there. Whoa, excuse me. Personal space, buddy. Oh, this is not gonna be great, is it? Yeah, see, now I don't have the fucking flames of death on this either. I do have the up in your face, but I don't have the flames. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa. Alright. Oh, so bad. Okay, is that a... Oh, that was kind of a shitty transition, too. Oh, man! Oh, no! Oh, the swaps! Oh, saving the day. All right, I'll take it. That was a little close. Just a little close there. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, careful, careful, easy, steady. Oh, nice, alright. Oh, I didn't mean to get both of those. That's right. Okay, good. We're getting good. At least we're getting good item drops here. Really makes the fucking difference here, honestly. Whoa, careful, easy, steady, steady. Oh, fuck. That guy should have been dead. D-E-D. Oh, yeah, good, great, fucking super. Let's get right there. Damn it, that was going pretty well for a while. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, let's just take that in the face. That's okay. That's all right. Fucking lost like 15 seconds right there. Good stupid knockdowns. Unlucky lockdown on that last big missile fucker. Go get that in there, please. Oh, they don't, huh? All right. They kind of seem to. They seem to that point because it's like, wow, I don't remember taking him down that quickly on final phase of Starch. Maybe I was just on point with it. Get that guy up there. There we go. Okay, well, I'm gonna go around for this one then. Excuse me, pardon me. Do 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 do. fucking bomb canisters. Giving me the fucking shakes. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my goodness. I'm sure I could use them for my own good, but jeez, that would be fucking Heart Attack City. Getting right up in there. Perfect. Lasered the hell out of that guy for me. Excuse me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, look out. Oh, it's getting a little nuts now. Guess they heard me gloating. They're like, nah, we gotta shut this fool down now. There we go. Yeesh. Still not super great. Whoa, no. That was a little closer than it needed to be. Well, the missiles should really shine on this one since I don't really need to fucking aim. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Oh, crap. Alright, that's fine. Everything's fine. Okay, all right. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh my goodness. All right. Enough with the fucking near-death scenarios here. Don't need that shit. Nice. Ooh, that was good. Good fucking cluster. Whoa, getting awful close. Can't see those fucking targeting things with all the goddamn fire going on here. Ooh, careful there. Whoop! Gonna slip right here. It's only a slip right between there, that's fine. Oh my goodness. Please die. Alright, perfect. God, I hate when I lose accelerate at the wrong time. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, good. Get that fucking shutdown in there right away. Oh, we might have recovered a few seconds on this. Okay. Wow, despite having a shit zone 5, I thought, I recovered quite a few seconds on that. Okay, I'll take it. And hopefully Licorice goes a bit farther, or goes a bit better as well. No telling what'll happen, but I could probably stand to recover at least a few more seconds. Shit. Well, not like that. Fuck. Okay. that was a bad first phase. Getting real close in there and I don't like it. Look off. God, those things are just tall enough to fucking stop my missiles, huh? Alright, so I didn't get like the god tier fucking shutdown on that transition there. That was nuts for Cactus though, holy shit. Perfect. Easy now. Let's go right around that corner. Oh, perfect. The accelerate right away is super good. All right, good. Get the fucking initial knockdown there. Yes, eat shit. Yoink, that's my battery, bitch. I'm gonna hope to get a good fucking couple. Yeah. I'm gonna accelerate too. And take it right out of her hands. That's mine. Yes. Yoink. Plus it keeps the fucking power-ups out of her hand too. Yoink. Perfect. Nice. That's mine. Thank you. Yeah, you got nothing, bitch. Oh, okay, that's fine. One knockdown is fine. No! Fuck! Ugh. One knockdown is fine, but not right when a fucking battery comes around. You shit. No! God damn it! Come on! Why didn't those missiles knock her out? Ah, now we're doing worse again. That's my fucking shutdown, you shit. Eat it. Jesus, that's mine. Fuck you. God dang, that was going so well. Then she fucking took two batteries from me. No. Fuck you, that's mine. All right. That would have been real bad news if she had gotten that one. Yes. Okay. Gosh dang, I would have saved so much time with that. Looks like we lost a few seconds. Damn it. Damn. Fuck damn. All right, the missiles are pretty good, but jeez. Lost it real bad. Fuck. Alright, you know what? That was okay. If I can pull this back to like sub 30 ahead of my PB, I will not be too disappointed. Oof, getting right up in there, please. Yep. Whoa. All right, get up in there. There it is. Oh, come on! Where is that life bar? Oh, you little shit. You little shit. That was so trash. So trash, you fucking embryo. Damn it. Gets his good ass shot right at the end there. Ugh. You little shit. Alright, that was some pretty good missiles there. Surprised more of them didn't go for stupid trash fucking hornets. Alright, this isn't super great. Alright, it's fine, I guess. Oh, ate that one. Oh, what a fucking run. That was good. Get right up in there, please. Thank you. Oh, swap in and out, damn it, fuck. Oh, no. No. Oh, damn it. Excuse me, give me that, you shit. Oh, what? I wasn't close enough to him for that! You shit. No! Fuck off with that trash! No! Kill that thing, please. You shit. Okay, that's a little better, but you're losing some major time on this now. Oh my goodness, get out of there. There, eat it, some shit. Oh my god, that's so scary. Alright, dodging in for that. Can I get a lockdown or two out of this, please? Thank you. My god. Shit. Alright. Oh, jeez, that fucking scared the shit out of me. Alright. Oh, yuck. Lost another 30 seconds. Holy shit. Well, if I have a better ether sphere, I might be able to... Oh my goodness, that was terrible. Oh, fuck. No, Jesus, no! Come on! Oh, man. Not great. Oh, jeez, that almost got me, too. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not gonna be good. Come on! I was so far away from that, you shits. Ugh, that was terrible. That was fucking terrible. No, I'm not even gonna get sub 53. Ugh! I still gained a few seconds on it, which is really fucking weird. Oh, jeez, that was not super great. I saved the best at least, but shit. Right around zone 4. Zone 4, yeah, zone 4 was shitty. Zone 5 was really solid though, which is weird. Because I figured that would be the worst, but fucking Licorice shook me up too. The Medulla was terrible. Man. After that garbage. Oh, I could hit sub 49 though if I do super good. Alright, so what are we thinking here? What time is it? It's 2053. Alright, damn it. So now I'm debating doing one more run. Or cooling down with some boss rush or something. Let's do one more run. I'm kind of curious what a peanut run would look like, so let's give that a go. Let's give that a go. Oh, or a daily, yeah, that's right. That's fucking right. Did I do the daily today? I didn't do the daily today. Yeah, let's do the daily. That's good catch. I don't want to be super tired. So hold on just a quick sec then. Get that leaderboard out of there. Oh, nice. Yeah, you shouldn't open your mouth there. No, but it's probably better this way, actually. Because things would be... Oh my god, I almost got fucking smoked right there. Good. I didn't even look at the leaderboards for this daily, so... Don't know what I'm dealing with here. Lose the chain because it goes after the wrong shit. Whoa. All right. Whoa. Careful. We get that guy, but I fucking flubbed the aim, of course. All right. Get that at least. This isn't looking like a great daily either. All right. We'll nuke that guy just because. Can we get two out of that? That seemed kind of weak for a two. Wow. All right. All right. Yeah, I lost the chain again. Fuck. Ooh, not looking great for the daily. Oh, come on. That didn't fucking shave his sides there? That's trash. Oh, can I lure him? No, too late. Fuck, asshole. All right, Can we get the double on the far? Okay, all right, that's fine. Whoop, careful. Oh, come on, that was so close. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. All right, I'll walk around that one just in case. I think dailies are pretty much the only thing that's not time bonus. Well, besides Infinity Drive, I guess. Normal campaign is... Boss Rush is, for sure. Okay, that's a good thing to have right there. Can I nail the aim on that? Nope! Fucking hit the wall. Stuffed it right into a wall. Good work. Can we nail the aim on that one? Yeah, right. A little better. Oh, fucking let go of me, you shit. Yeah, oh, I fucking fucked up the aim on that one, too. Wow. Cannonball game is not on point. Can we get that guy? Yeah, fucking eat it. Woo! Oh, can we sneak that one out? Oh, just barely. Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah, flub it right into the wall. Good work, idiot. Get triple there at least? Yeah, right. Run recovered. Ooh, careful, careful, careful. Whoa, careful. Easy. Steady. Oh yeah, waste of a cannonball, nice. Oh, the tail is going super good. Nice. Okay. Well, it was dangerous, but it did the job. Take it. Get that, please. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Oh, this whipped cannonball. I'm gonna blame somebody, and it's not gonna be me. Dang it. Oh, careful. Careful. Oh, damn, I tried to be clever. Tried to be clever. Did not work as expected. Oh, fuck me. What was that garbage? Oh, now this is going south real quick, like. Get that guy, please, and those. Alright, alright, it's fine. Whoa, easy. Oh, whoa! Jesus. Fucking almost destroyed. What a shit. Alright, we're gonna have a non-boss daily here? That would be unfortunate. Yeah, eat shit, fucking toaster dogs. Get out of here. Can we nail the aim on that one? Oh, fucking whiffed right by him. What a shit. Some slow ass motherfucker cannot lead that enough. Oh, it is a surprise boss one. Alright, alright. Things might be looking up a little bit. Knock him right in his fucking crazy ass face. There we go. It's better. Alright, wait for him this time. Nice. Eat shit. Eat shit justice. Yeah, doink! Whoa, careful there. Can we get in there and get that, please? No? Alright, that's fine. Oh man, be careful. Be careful. Keep the chain. Oh, good. Alright. Knock him out. Boom, eat shit. 8 point whatever, that's pretty solid considering how shit that was. Yeah, I was about to say that does not deserve top spot. Yeah, for sure. Oh, 9.3 is pretty solid. Okay. Well, you know what? I feel bad. Let's do one more run, huh? Let's do one more. Let's see what a peanut run looks like. It's not gonna be great, I have a feeling. But we'll see what happens. Oh shit, no, gotta time it out. Come on, Scrub Lord. Time this shit out. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Do 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 do. Hey, no matter what happens, somebody's gonna be salty, right? Whether it's me or someone in chat or whatever. That's right. So now the fucking secondary is gonna be top bullshit here. Since I've got very poor range primary. If I hit a wall with the drill, then that's fucking done. Right? I can swap out of it real quick though, so that's something. But I have a feeling this isn't gonna end well. For Peanut, I think I'd be happy with maybe a sub 55. Although I think that's asking a lot. So I can kinda aim it a little bit, but not much. Oh, of course I missed him. It beats me how the fuck the flying guys are taking damage from the shit on the floor, but whatever. I ain't gonna question it. Eat shit. Oh, come on, really? He didn't fucking eat it just like right there? Oh, that is trash. You're already way behind. Alright, so I gotta not, like, pull out early on the whole drill sitch there. Wait till they're done. Whoa, yeah, soft touch. Well, not like that, though. Let's see, just like that, too. Trash. I guess this might be okay for Hornets as well if they take the little teeny tiny bit of splash damage. Kind of banking on Peanut's awesome secondary for bosses. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Highly unprofessional. Which makes the fucking firepower that much more important for her. Me a little bit of distance, as weak as it is. Do 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 do. Wait for the big fuckers to show up so I can drill them right in their fat fucking faces. Or miss everything entirely, that too. Alright, not great. Unfollowed, oh well. See ya. If you can't put up with my various gaseous discharges at some point, oh well. Don't let the door hit you. There, see, I just gotta nail him to the... Oh, fuck, I can't get to those guys then. They're on the fucking island. Jackass turrets. Fucking cowards, get your assholes over here. Na 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 na. Can I get you to refollow if I fart really loudly? There we go. At least that's a pretty quick kill, I guess. Oh, that was nice. Good work. Oh, can I nail two at once? No? How did that not get them both? What kind of fucking badass drill is that if I can't nail two of them to the wall at once? Eat shit. Ugh, that was kind of bad too. There you go, there's the good old cliched phrase to cover that situation, right? Good call, good call. At least I hit him. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wow. All right. Let's do a quick tap there. It's fine. This is really good for a fire spin, at the very least. I have a feeling it'll be okay for zone two. Maybe not great. Whoa, Doctor! So that killed no one. Precisely no one. Whoa, Jesus. Sure looked pretty. But it didn't exactly do the job. That was a pretty good cleanup, at least. Yikes, zone one was shit. Eugh, already down 29 seconds. Kinda counting on the good boss vibes here. But we'll see what happens. Nice! Alright, that's good. That's really solid. A little knockback there. All right. It's okay. Nice. Okay. So with the lockdown, it's pretty much guaranteed fucking one cycle right there. Without the lockdown, not so much, but pretty decent regardless. Oof. But I need a little bit of pick-me-up there. Okay, still lost a few seconds, but not nearly as bad. Okay, still about 9 seconds off. Man, DPS on the fucking primary just starting out is really shitty. Really super shitty. Probably another good support character. Not real good at direct. Ah, jeez, wow, you gotta be on... like direct on for that. Even have a chance of working. Whoa, what the hell? That thing wasn't destroyed, huh? Okay. All right, that was kind of stupid. Okay, I guess I guess it's fine. Oh. Alright, we'll see if it does the job. It does pretty good for little tiny fucks, I guess. Good, very light AoE, but not real good at direct damage. Until it's fully powered up. Be real good at quick swaps, I suppose. Of course, there's one little fuck that got stuck back there. How fucking typical. Alright, wasn't super great. Knocked in the head by one of those fucking mines. Other than that, not bad. Whoa! Okay. That was shitty. Accelerate. Sounds like the music took a hit on that one too. Oops. Ah. Alright, well here's the rub, right? I'm gonna walk back my sub 55 comment and say sub 1 hour would be okay. Cause this feels really bad right now. I have very low confidence in being able to pull us out for anything better. At least with my skills or lack thereof, where they currently are. I can at least say I gave it a go, and feel proud about that, I suppose. Whoa, okay. God, I can't even fire and forget some of this stuff, and rely on it to destroy shit for me. This is looking real ugly. Real ugly, like. The secondary relies too much on me actually aiming for it to be effective at anything. Whoa! Like that. Nice. That was real good. Fucking highlight reel material right there. Oh, did I? Oh, I figured I nailed both of them there. Whoop! Redirect, boom! Okay, that is pretty fun. Panel you're on for the transition. Yeah, that is pretty handy, huh? I guess it would kind of make it unplayable for some of the transitions if it wasn't that way. Especially on, what is it, zone 4, is it repeater, I think? It's the one where it's constantly reconstructing itself. That would be a pain in the ass. Oh, wow. All right. I suppose if I've got room to run with that drill, I could do some really fancy stuff with it. I gotta finish it off with a kick to the wall, though. All right, that one was not bad. Oh, good. Conveyor belts, my favorite. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. No touchy touch, please. Jeez, it makes me a little nervous. The big ass kickback on the wall hit makes me nervous. Well, I should have tried to redirect. Well. Oh, nice. Yeah, eat shit. All right. That is okay. Oh, the conveyor belt. Nice. Good show. Good fucking show. Takes the trophy on that one. Oh, there was almost a double. Son of a bitch. Alright, so fire spin is pretty fun. And does the job on those little tiny hornet fucks. Ah, damn. The hitbox is just narrow enough where it's like, well, not exactly useful. But I suppose it's probably the most pointed of all the weapons, so, you know. Well, except maybe the laser. Alright, that was okay. That was okay. Not super great. Lost a lot of time. Well, 17 seconds. Yeah, I guess that qualifies as a lot. Sub 55 would be being too generous, though. So I'm gonna... Whoa! Careful, easy, steady. I guess it's good for shaving shit off there. That was pretty solid. Oh yeah, let's get right in there. Get right in there, messing shit up. So fire spin is a good defensive move here. Whoa, I can go right through the center, huh? That's fun. Whoa, not like that though. Whoops. Boom, all right, I'll take that. Alright, we're gonna try to nail this one. Pretty good, but not great. yeah, okay. Managed it. Oh, I thought I could. Oh, Jesus. Wow. Get wrecked. I'm gonna go right through the center. So there's a little bit of a fucking startup delay, or before I can turn it off again. Ugh. Yeah, this is looking pretty like, wow, why did I not get capped by that? Shutdown must have still been in effect. There, woof. Well, maybe without the knockdowns, that wouldn't have been quite so bad. Oh, checkpoint, great. Whoa, that's right. There's always one little fuck right at the beginning. Yeah, get right up in there. This deck in traveling style. Oh shit. Eh. Yuck. Fucking ugly. There we go. That's about as good as it's good for there. I'll take it. Ah, jeez, couldn't even two for one that. That's garbage. Perfect fucking lineup. Still couldn't do it. Alright, well, left that firepower behind. Oops. Ah, fuck. Wow, nice. That hit nothing. Yeah. Fuck. Oh, he's not dead. Great. Perfect. That's what I was hoping for. Whoa, that's a little dangerous. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, good transit. Perfect. Closed spaces, no room to run. It's a good peanut level for sure. Do 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 do. Well, fuck you, coward! Get over here, you shit! Ugh. And dance around behind the box. Nice. Fucking whiffed everything. What was that? Bunch of trash. Okay, good use of weapon swap, even though it was kind of shitty. Fortunately, if they're fucking over a light ass spot, I can't even drill them. Trash ass cowards. Come here so I can drill you one or two or three. Deep, 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 deep. Nice. Okay. Ah. All right. Well, can we double up on these guys, you think? Nope. Figured maybe it was just the size of the hitbox in some of them that's making it impossible to do. Alright, heat is actually a pretty solid level for this. Oh, load times. Yeah, fucking worthless. Yeah, let's take a trip, bitch. Well, at least it gets me through the flames. That was fucking stupid. That was fucking stupid. Yes, put it right around the corner. Thank you. Damn it. Fucking pick them both up, you shit. You little shit. Give me some help here. Oh, jeez. Ugh. Blech. Oh, this isn't great. It's already ticking down the fucking second last level, or the last level, rather. Oh, nice. Yeah, fucking waste time. Great. The one time when I want those fucking walls to be there, they do not oblige. Nice! Yeah, eat shit! Oh, careful. Yeah. Alright, I guess the magma is pretty good for dealing with those hornet canisters. A little fire spin action up in there. Get off the fucking conveyor belt! Damn it. Whoop, careful. Yeah, fucking missed the second one too. Nice. All right, go that way. Where am I gonna put this drill? How about over here? Fucking hell. Ugh, plus 136 already. Nice. This revolution is a pretty long level. Yeah, eat it. Nailed that. Wow, zone 3 was shitty. Plus 50, yuck. Yuck. Alright, Justice, what you got for us?
Initiating containment protocol.
Oh, Trump video? Yeah.
Establishing defense perimeter.
I'm glad I decided to do this instead of watching the debate tonight. Because I'm already pretty decided on who I'm voting for. And it sure ain't gonna be Trump. God, what a fucking mess of a person that guy is. Of course, he deserves to be called much worse, but I'm not gonna stoop to that garbage. Nice, alright. Whoa, that was a little close. Yeah. Face to face, bitch. Wow, almost actually gained a couple seconds on that. Only lost 4 seconds on that one. Not quite hemorrhaging time. Ugh. Oh yeah, missed that straight up. Good work. Fucking like 10% accuracy, probably. If that. Whoa, be careful. Oh, nice. Able to poke across the gap there. Oh, almost had them both. Not quite, though. Couple topics I'll stay far away from if I can ever avoid it. Politics and religion. No good can ever come of talking about that on stream. ever. Whoa, nice. Cross court. As much as there seems to be a fucking pretty clear-cut choice this time around. Just not gonna go there. Oh, why is there so many fucking pillars? Get out of here. Doop, 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 doop Oh, good. Oh, I can get away from it with the drill. All right, that's good to know. That's fucking good knowledge. Fucking trash. Yeah, oh yeah. Good fucking aim on that. Oh, it's a bad cleanup too. Oh boy. Oh good, relay. My favorite. Yeah! Oh, that was a bad one. Alright. No vested interest in the US elections, huh? I wish I could say the same. I really do. Don't get me wrong. I do love my country. But that's why I'm critical of it. It's because I want it to be good. I want it to be a good place. Fortunately, it doesn't look like we're gonna get that this time around. So, I apologize in advance for whatever my country does. Ugh. Ugh, ugh, ugh. I'll do my civic duty to make sure it doesn't come to that, but, well. There's so much one person can do. But anyways, enough about politics. This run is going great. Actually, no, it's kind of shitty. That's all right. Not great. We've got a long way to go to be great. Let's just do baby steps here, huh? Shit! Fucking room to run! Oh, I can skate through that! Oh shit! Look out! Okay, alright. Didn't mean to aim for that guy, but I guess if it works. Oh, wow, I actually nailed him? That's good. Oh! If I just nail them both really close to the wall, if that'll count. Whoop! Okay, well, it's at least sort of okay cleanup, not great. So it's focus and then repeater and then venom. Yuck. Bad run of levels. Whoa, careful. Ah, damn it. Fucked up the easy shot. Oh, eat a dick. Yeah. Whoa. Easy. Alright, changed my mind. killing that guy first. So I think I've already determined I'm invincible from the front when I do the drill. If I get, like, nailed by a missile on the drill, does it, like, knock me out? Whoa! Oh, can't get to that guy. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Guess I could test that while I'm here, but eh. Sure, we'll test it accidentally anyways. Fire spin for the win, man. Whoa, careful. Invincible if my drill is attached to an enemy. Alright, that's good knowledge to have. Whoa, ha, ha. Hey, there's a rare twofer. Alright, reasonable cleanup. Not super great. God, I got a whole fucking other level for the time to tick away. Ah! Close to a true double. Yeah, eat it. Not guilty about snubbing him. Well, to be honest, before he mentioned the daily, I was going to do a peanut run anyways, so it'd be kind of bullshit for me to think about doing it and then just not do it, period. Never again. Wow, that's harsh. Whoa, Jesus. Whoa, fire spin saves me, I think. Probably not, though. Probably my flailing about saved me. Oh, jeez. Woof. Do 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 do. Yeah! Aww, it still didn't get him both. Fucking hell. That drill is big enough to, like, spear three or four big fuckers. What the hell? And trash hitbox. Whoa, whoa, easy. Ah. Whoa, whoa. Those iframes, though. Oh yeah, suck that. Whoop. Oh damn, I was hoping that would build right in front of me enough to nail him. Oh well. Ugh. Ugh, zone 4 is even bad. Fuck. Oh, lost another minute 26 there. Yuck. Yuck. Hey, whatever. Sometimes you just gotta look after each other, right? There we go. Alright, good timing on that. Alright, are these the ones where I can just pretty much fucking line it up? Oh, almost! Wow, that was pretty solid. Ah. Oh, and I missed that other one. Huh. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that. and drill the hell out of him. Call that a drill? This is a drill. Ah, fuck, that's not what I wanted. Oh well. Alright, here we go. Oh no! I kinda figured that was gonna happen. I did it anyways, because I'm an idiot. Oh fuck. Oh! So close. Alright, so I can get at least three through if I line it up properly. Well, maybe not. Maybe just the two. Fuck. Oh, it's not great. There we go. Alright. Excuse me, pardon me. Damn it! Oh, shit. Alright, line it up. Back it off. Oh, shit! I did it again. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, fuck. Oh, bitch! Oh, wow. Not super great. Oh, fuck. Wow, one and done, huh? Oh, this isn't looking great. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, what a fuck. Alright. Ooh, this is a bad Venom fight. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah, get your blue ass goo out of here. Orange is where it's at. Ugh. Lost another minute on that. Yuck. Yuck. Alright, probably not gonna be speedrunning with Peanut. I think that's been decided a long time ago. Whoa! Whoa, getting a little busy in there. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. I choose you! Perfectly lined up, can't get it. Whoa! Alright, it's a little delayed missile action, that's fine. Wow, get wrecked. Ooh, Wow. Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, nice. Special fucking delivery. Ow! Oh, you bitch! That wasn't a bad... wasn't a bad centrifuge, actually. Considering. Really tore apart a lot of fucks. Whoop, careful now. Firepower. Alright, we'll make dealing with those fucks a little bit easier, at least. Oh, nice! Beyond the edge. Nice, alright, take it. Oops. Oh, the little teeny tiny fucking turret right in the middle. Good work. Nailed it somehow. Whoa, careful now. Yeah, ooh, peanut versus licorice will be an interesting proposition, that's for sure. Magma will be good, drill will be less so. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness, this is gonna get a little nuts. Get through! Wow! Oh, I was gonna drill through for that fucking shutdown. Didn't quite work. Wow, he's getting a little crazy there. Whoa, let go of me, you fucker. Whoa, get through there. Holy shit. Nice. Alright, let's get that shit out of there, please. Not great. Not super great. Gonna be a lot of fire going on here. Whoa, careful, easy, steady. Oh, what a shit. Jumped right over it. Come on, you little fucker. Nope. Ah, I got you that time. I'm back, too. Yeah! Ooh, that's a little dangerous. End up right in the fire. Ooh, nice. Okay. Wow, that was pretty solid. Was that triple going through there? You just gotta injure him just enough so that the fucking drive-by will get him. Whoop! Dangerous, but it fucking worked, so I'll take full credit for it. Whoa, eat shit. Wow, fucking sky right across everything. Look out. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh, what? So should have nailed him. Nice. Perfect. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, careful. Oh, getting real dangerous there. Yeah, there we go. Finished strong. Wow, did I actually S plus that one? Jesus, that's awesome. Ugh. All right, didn't lose quite as much on zone 5. Still doing real shitty like though. Nice, okay. Whoa, careful. Careful. Oh, that's a lot of lasers. Excuse me. Whoa, careful. Alright, pretty solid so far. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah, eat shit again. Nice! Wow! There we go. There's a true double right there. Okay. I'm getting the hang of this just a tiny, tiny bit. That's still very dangerous, though. I'll take that. Alright. No! Fuck! Why did she get the first battery? Eat a dick. You shit. No, that's mine. Fuck you. Ugh. No. Oh. My power up, you shit. No, oh, come on! That's not fair! What a bitch! What a bitch! Oh, well, yeah, there we go. Okay. That's mine. Fuck you. That's mine. Eat a dick. Shit, she's got the accelerate. It's not good for her to have. Okay. Yeah, you wanna make something of this, you stupid whore? Yeah, that's right. No, you don't. There, that's my battery. Fuck you. Jeez, with the fucking just downtown shots all the time. Yeah, eat it. That's mine. Fuck you. Get out of the corner! It's alright. As long as we just keep this rolling in true form here. Yeah, that's mine, bitch. Eat it. Fucking suck my nuts. Yeah, what you got, huh? You like that, don't you? Well, I gained a little bit on that. So it wasn't too bad. You just got that first fucking battery. What a shit. All right, well, maybe we can still make this sub 1 hour, I think. If everything goes okay. Ah, oh, jeez. Still got nailed by it, though. Ooh. A little close. Oh my goodness. Okay, alright. I'll take it. It's fine. Drill really doesn't do as much as I would hope it does. damage wise. There you go. Okay. Oh, we're gonna go around that way. Oh, stagged. You shit. All right. That's good. That's real good right there. Gives me a little bit of cover fire too. It's good. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Fuck. That's right. We'll make it work. Okay, there's two. Oh, sneaking in! Alright. Oh man, I was gonna go for that one. Oh, what did I get snagged by? Oh, you shit. You little shit. Come on, give me something. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh shit, come on! Woo! Fucking hell. Oh, the helos. They're getting me. Getting me good. Give me something. Give me anything, really. Preferably shutdowns. Oh, there's one. Nice. All right, not super great, but didn't lose as much time as I would have expected. Give myself some cover fire here. Oh, I almost fucking nutted myself immediately. That's super good. Nice. Okay. Little tease. Alright, good. Oh jeez. Wow. Oh, not again close! Fire spin for the win! Uh-oh. Oh, that's not great. Oh! Wow. Getting wrecked. Oh my goodness. Alright, that was a good redirect there. Holy shit, I actually gained a few seconds on that, mate. Well, after everything is all said and done, probably about even. Yuck. Plus 508. It's still sub 1 hour. It's alright. It's alright. Oh god, that was terrible. Oh wow. Alright. Well, I'm done for tonight then. So Peanut is a no-go. Glad to have set a new PB tonight though. That feels pretty good. That feels pretty good. All right, back to normal streams tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. Got to finish off Transistor. We'll see where the rest of the week takes us. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.